adieu, best of wives and best of women, ever yours, Alexander.